make a Dubliner. It's an Irish take on a classic Manhattan. We're gonna start out with 2 ounces of Teeling Irish whiskey, half an ounce of sweet vermouth, half an ounce of Grand Marnier, 3 dashes orange bitters. I'm stirring this one. It's all booze and that's the general rule. Strain it into your chilled martini glass. Garnish it with a green cherry. I'll put a link to these in the description below. And there's your Dubliner. Cheers!